Assalamu alaikum, I am Etsy expert. Today I tell you about what is good design and bad design. As you can see, left side of the window is too much confusing, frustration, stressful, as compared to the right side of the window is easy to use, easy to understand for the user. Bad design, how is bad? People feel mistake for using, difficult, confusing, how to use. Confusing signs, as you can see, left side of the sign is easy to understand for the user. As you can see, remote control device on the right side is easy to use. Google websites, clean websites, minimalist design leads to good response and fast loading. Good design versus bad design. Meets all technical requirements, meets only some technical requirements. Works all the times, works initially but stop working after a short time. Meets cost requirements, cost more than it should. Requires little or no maintenance, requires frequent maintenance, is safe, pose a hazard to user, create no ethical dilemma, raises ethical questions. What to design? Need to take into account who the users are, what activities are being carried out, where the interaction is taking place. What is user interface? UI is how a website interacts with the user. It's the features of a website that people use to get around and understand how it works. General rule of good UI design: easy to use, easy to error free, easy to understand, effective for end goal. Good user interface: intuitive. People can feel their way around quite easily, familiar. Even if people visit your website for the first time, they should feel like they know how it works. Leading: the best user interface will lead people from point to point. Bad user interface: sluggish and unresponsive, complicated, confusing, inconsistent design, no target, lack of social interaction, readability issue. Benefits of good design: screens are less crowded, would be less time consuming, 25% less time, 25% fewer errors, improved decision making. Effect of a bad design: people will have great difficulty in doing their jobs. More prone to mistake, change people away from the system, leads to aggravation, frustration and stress. Importance of a good interaction design: safely, effectively, efficiently, enjoyably. Thank you. Please like this video and subscribe our channel.